precision, despite our concern over increased enemy activity in Laos, in Cambodia, and in South Vietnam. And at that time, I warned if I concluded that increased enemy activity in any of these areas endangered the lives of Americans remaining in Vietnam, I would not hesitate to take strong and effective measures to deal with that situation.